It's important that people keep coming to get vaccinated against COVID to make sure that the wider community is protected, especially our elderly and our really vulnerable. The spring boosters are offered to those aged 75 plus or those that fall under a clinical risk group, including those that are immunosuppressed.
Well, especially when people are vulnerable, which could be through previous illnesses or their age, then it's a good idea to have a vaccination to keep healthy. Very helpful staff, they're in safe hands.
Well, I always think it's really happy, smiley faces, really. The volunteers are fantastic, you get helping people in, and of course the staff here on duty are really the friendliest people you can come across. So I do certainly recommend that it's a relaxed atmosphere and a nice place to come.
Very important to make sure that we can protect the vulnerable people over 75s and the immunocompromised people.
We've given millions and millions of doses of the vaccines, and so there's been a lot of data collected and analysed regarding the safety and effectiveness of the vaccines, and all of that is extremely positive. If anybody is unsure, we've always got people on site who can run through any of their questions, any of their concerns, that kind of thing really.
It's possible to book an appointment by calling 119, or if you're connected to the internet, by googling book a coronavirus vaccine. It's quite easy to do, you don't need any more information than your name, your date of birth and your postcode, and then that will find the nearest vaccination unit to you. If you want to come for a walk-in appointment, some places are taking them as time allows.
The advantage of having an appointment obviously is you're seen when you want to be seen, and you'll go through pretty quickly. One of our nurses or one of the pharmacists will assess you and just check that you're eligible for the vaccine in the current program that we're doing, check that you're fit and well, and just take down your details. And it's an opportunity for you to ask any questions if you want to.
When people come to any of the Dorset vaccination centres, they can be assured of a very warm welcome. We have some fantastic volunteers who make the process as smooth as possible, from checking in to when the patient comes and sits with us in the clinical rooms. So don't hesitate, come today. Get your vaccination.
Come and see us. We're a very friendly vaccination team here. We'd love to see you.
So the vaccinations are available now until the 30th of June. So it's really important you use the National Booking Service, either visiting online or calling 119 to book your appointment. And we look forward to seeing you here soon or at your local vaccination site.